a direct visualized rhizotomy, DVR for short, is something that is utilized here at Phoenix Spine for mostly low back pain. The joints in the back, called facet joints, will wear out or can become injured and painful, and that will lead to low back pain. Pain right across the low back, sometimes radiating into the buttocks or the hips. And it's chronic pain, it's debilitating, it changes people's lives. And it's frequently overlooked. Sometimes patients will go on to have a bigger operation and a small one would have sufficed. This treatment is the best because it's done asleep with a small scope that's put into the back where we can directly visualize, hence the name, the pain nerve fiber that's mediating the painful joint. So we target that nerve fiber and then we divide it, we kill it, we burn it. And it's destroyed and the pain is destroyed too. So we have a good control over low back pain. We don't just do that haphazardly. First step is to have some temporary diagnostic injections of the joints in the low back. If that pain goes away, then we know we're on the right track and we could almost assure patients that we'll relieve their back pain with this DVR. So it's an immediate response to something that's been there for months or years. So it's really amazing. Radiofrequency ablation differs from the DVR because it's not visualized. One puts in a needle next to a joint. The heated tip of the needle will then destroy a pain nerve fiber if it's close enough. But it was never visualized. One puts the needle where you hope that that pain fiber is. Unfortunately, it won't completely destroy that nerve fiber. It still has an insulation. Nerves grow back through that and then can re-innervate the joint and then the pain returns. So frequently the pain will return in a matter of months. The procedure is either repeated or some other therapy is tried. The DVR, the direct visualized rhizotomy, we see the nerve fiber, we cut the nerve fiber, can't grow back, there's no insulation left. So it's a much more thorough procedure for back pain. How is DVR different from spinal fusion? Dramatically different. DVR is a quick outpatient procedure where you can go right back to work in your life with less pain right away. A fusion is required when there's much greater problems, much greater pathology. A break in the spine, failed prior surgeries, or sometimes shifting of the bones, the so-called spondylolisthesis, unstable spine. You might have the same eventual result after months of healing from a fusion, but if a simple burning of the pain fibers to the facet joints will suffice, I'd much rather have that than an extensive fusion. Painful backs and painful facet joints have been around as long as man has been around. The techniques to treat them have gradually changed, and the direct visualized rhizotomy, I think, is right at the top as far as the safest and most thorough way to treat low back pain from painful facet joints. Having treated painful facets in many different ways, I can tell you this is the very best way to treat them. It's life-changing. Chronic pain drags you down. It drags down your family members. So to be dealing with that becomes a great burden. DVR changes that in an instant. So if this is your problem, this will fix it right away. And of course, that's life-changing.